Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mutati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
So when you talk about Edgar Lungu is a good person. Edgar Lungu is humble. There is no devil that is humble. There is no criminal that is humble. He just understood how to use psychology on people. So don't be fooled. Don't be deceived. This guy has tried everything possible to rig election. ECZ, Edgar Lungu, they tried all they could to rig the election, but they failed. HH, you must be wise. You have seen them now. They are leaving PF. They want to come back. Let me tell you, sir, we respect you. I respect you a lot. It was the youths that put you in power. And believe me, if you can make any single mistake, bringing back these criminals from PF and putting them in UPND, sir, we are going to remove you from that seat. I'm telling you the gospel truth. You may not even finish your term. What I'm telling you, sir, is that people of Zambia voted for you so that you can get rid of corruption. Sir, please get rid of corruption and get rid of it completely. All those that are supposed to go to jail must go to jail. All those that stole must go to jail. That is the only way you are going to rule Zambia peacefully, nicely. Don't accept those criminals that were in PF. All of them want to come to UPND now to come and destroy. They were calling you a Satanist. They were calling you Satan, including Kings. Kings was calling you a Satan. Sunday Sinyang was calling you a Satan. Ian was calling you a Satan. Most of these Pentecostal hungry men and women of God in Zambia, they were all calling you a Satan. Now they want to come and start eating with you. Once you accept them to the party, you destroy your party. Be very careful. Learn something from here. This election was decided by the youths, and majority of them are on internet. They are watching us. Like today, as we are talking, over 29,000 people to 30,000 people are turned in and they are watching me. You won your election through the social media, not on the ground, because youths are the one that voted. Be very careful, sir. Youths are watching you. Youths are watching you. Youths are watching you. Be very careful. You have a lot of, thank God, even before the election, God removed Kambwiri from you. Kambwiri is a criminal and is a Judas. That other fat one that swallowed the elephant, what is his name? GBM. That fat one is a criminal, and that one is a Judas. Thank God all these people left you. And when these people left you, we, the people that love you, did not abandon you. I want to show you a message. This message came from a very good friend of mine who happened to be a PF official. When I say I know what I was doing, I know it. PF tried to use Nigerian government to bribe me. They failed. They went around and found a friend and a brother that is very close to me, and they sent him to bribe me. This message was sent to me in February 25th, 2021, February 25th, 2021, by Mr. Bruce. Mr. Bruce is the owner of Kalahari Potbelly Kalahari. He also contested in this election. That is him there. Okay. That is the number there. Those of you that have a true color, you can get this number, dial it on true color, and know whether CR1 is lying or not. This is a PF official, and this also is a very good friend of mine. When PF tried all the sources to get to bribe me, to get to make me prophesy in their favor, and it didn't work, this is what happened. Sorry for that. This is what happened. They sent Bruce to me. They sent Bruce to me. Now, this is the message that came in February 25th, 2021. This message say, I want to make a deal. Those of you that sent me a message know that when you send me a message, you receive an automatic message. Now, he said, you are coming back to Zambia with dollars. This dollar mean a lot of dollars, meaning PF, we are willing to give me a lot of dollars. And on top of that, they said they will build me a church building. And then this guy said, please, I am going to call you because I want to get a percentage. This is the person that PF sent to bribe me so that I can turn against the people of Zambia. PF had a lot of money. They had millions at their disposal. They were able to bribe a lot and a lot of prophets. But I am a man of principle. There are many people who are saying CR1 did not do anything for us. I heard people saying CR1 did not do anything for us. There are also many people that say CR1 did not, what he was doing to Zambia was for selfish benefit. If I wanted to be selfish, I was going to get this deal. Actually, this is not number one. PF tried everything they could to make me support them. But I didn't. Because I'm a man of principle. I love the people of Zambia. Whatever I did it for the people of Zambia, not for myself. They tried everything they could to pin me down, to get me to support them, but I refused. I didn't agree. I said, no, I stand for the truth. I am going to stand for the truth from beginning to the end. I am not a prophet that you can bribe. All those people that call me Satanists receive small money, and they gave up and turned against the people. There were so many other people who were speaking for the people. Once they receive small bribe, they turn against the people. But I, CR1, the Jagaban, the Don of Power, I said, no, I will be with the people. I will never turn my back against the people. I said I was going to be with Akainde Echilema. I will never turn my back against Akainde Echilema. And today, the result has shown. Akainde Echilema, the reason why I showed you this is that PF is full of criminals. There is no single PF member that is not a criminal. All of them are criminals. Be careful. The time they start defecting to your party and you start welcoming them, we are going to start fighting you and we are going to bring down your government. This is CR1. When I said it in 2019, when I told Edgar Lungu that I will bring down your government will collapse to dust. He was laughing. He was joking. I am telling you today, it's not a threat, sir, but I'm telling you what we are going to do. I want you to serve the people of Zambia with dignity. Serve the people of Zambia, especially the youth that voted for you. Don't disappoint them. The reason why they voted for you is because cadres mistreated them. Edgar Lungu promised to kill them. He sent the police after them and killed them one by one. How many of them am I going to mention? Youths of Zambia are waiting. They are climbing on your shoulder, believing that they have sent a warrior to go and they get the enemies, the killers, and bring them to book. Once you start the story of reconciliation, sir, it's not going to end well. There is a lot of things that you can do in Zambia, but allow the court, allow the police, allow ECC, anti-corruption, what, to do their job. Don't bring reconciliation now. It's too early, actually. If somebody wants to reconcile with you, they must first of all bring all the money that they stole. When they bring all the money they stole, then we'll talk about reconciliation, which will not happen. It will not happen. They stole a lot. They killed a lot of people. Believe me, they tried to manipulate the election. ECZ, bunch of criminals. They tried to steal your result. They tried to steal your victory. This is not the first time. In 2015, I was with them. Together, we stole your result. In 2016, I was with them. Together, we stole your result. If I did not come out and start shouting and exposing all the secret thing that they were planning, this time around, they were going to steal your result again. Be careful. Know your friends. Finally, Mr. President, we have seen all these people who are trying to be good to you now. These guys and these ladies, we are the same people that we are speaking evil against you. These guys, you see Simon Mwewa, is a green snake in a green grass. Have you seen how he turned around immediately? Immediately he saw that we are winning. He turned around and started attacking Edgar Lungu. Started insulting PF. A man that said, I was standing with the people. Standing with the people in the name of paid for advert. You carried lies that PF was producing, calling it advert, post on your page and giving it to public to consume. When they were busy with their useless conference, he was gallivanting with camera at his age, a grown-up idiot, gallivanting with camera, focusing it on PF, and PF through his platform was disseminating false information, fake information to the people. Today he has turned around. Is this person, this, avoid these people, all the people that ever posted the things of PF on their page in the name of a bid for advert, political bid for advert. All of them are criminals. You have seen the way they've turned against Edgar Lungu today. It's the same way they will turn against you tomorrow. In fact, if you did not win this election, they were planning to laugh at you. Be very careful. Your friends are few. Your enemies are many. Now that you're a president, everybody wants to come and embrace you. The same way they embraced Edgar Lungu and destroyed him. Be very careful. All those people that we are doing political, paid for political advert, they hate you. They don't love you. Imagine if all of us collected money from PF and they do political paid for them. How many youths we are going to vote for you, Edgar Lungu? Tell me. If all of us we are compromised, if Biflo was compromised, Pilato was compromised, Alice was compromised, OC was compromised, Ken Dumbo was compromised, many of them, how many of them am I going to, if they were compromised, turn against you and start receiving money from PF and disseminating false information in the name of paid for advert, how many youths we are going to vote for you? Imagine there are 30,000 people watching me. I stand up and give PF platform to speak, to lie to the people. All of us, we are going to deceive the people and we are going to lose the election. Be very careful. Your enemies are too many. I'm telling you, your enemies are too many. In as much as there must be peace and love in Zambia, but be very careful. You can embrace everybody, but you have more enemies. That's why in the Bible, Solomon said, give me wisdom. I need wisdom. You need wisdom this time around. All these people that are clapping for you now, they are waiting to laugh at you. You see the way they turn against Edgar Lungu. Even before the election result was announced, they turn against Edgar Lungu. That's the way they will turn against you when things go bad. Be very careful. We supported you from the bottom of our heart. We tried everything possible. Even the time they were in fighting us, calling us criminals, calling us con men, calling us a lot of things. Be very careful, sir. Please, be very, very careful. Embrace the people that love you so much. All those people, you've seen those musicians, they are coming back to you now. They are your brothers, they are your sisters, but treat them like Judas. Jesus Christ had no problem with Judas. He treated Judas well. He showed him love. But he knew that he was a betrayer. And he took him like a betrayer. Don't hate anybody, but allow the law to work. And don't trust these people that are coming back now. I'm telling you, I don't have many words to say today. I just want to say, Boman Lusamba. Cry, cry, baby. Okay. Everybody's crying in your PF family now. Edgar Lungu is crying. Esther Lungu is crying. Kings is crying. Bowman is crying. Cry, cry, baby family. He that laugh last, laugh the best. I told you that you cry. Boma Lusambo, we are smuggling mealy meal from Zambia to Congo. I have all the cases. And those other people who call themselves gospel musicians that we are raping women, the women have written to me. I'll present the case in the any moment from now. And these people that call themselves pastors, prophets, that stole money from people in the name of prophecy, all those things are crime. Very soon, you are going to serve your time in jail. Law does not favor anybody. Law does not favor anybody. This is DJ Mutati
exclusive. All right, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you. Peace. I gotta go.